It was amazing. So here's my deal. I'm Canadian. I live in the United States. And I look Mexican. Yep. Ladies and gentlemen, I am the North American Free Trade Agreement. Thank you very much. Thank you. You can call me NAFTA. Yeah. It's awesome, actually. I was in the States not long ago. I was there, and I was doing stand-up. And I was on stage. I said, hey, everybody, I'm from Canada. And this woman in the back, she's like, boo. Really? For Canada, you're booing? How can you even think about booing Canada? We're your friendly neighbor. How dare you boo Canada? We gave you Alan Thicke. Excuse me. You're welcome very much. Boo. I wouldn't expect to hear boo from an American. You know what I mean? I expect to hear, you know, aw. Right? Aw, isn't that cute? Oh, look at him, Bob. He's from Canada. Hi there, little cutie patootie. You're Canadian. Yes, you are, you little cutie. Where's your ball? Where's your ball? Right? Hey, Bob. Hey, Bob, they just got electricity up there. You know that? Throw him a blanket and a biscuit. Wait, don't get too close. He might have the SARS-CoV disease. Oh. Boo. I'm so sick and tired of Americans misunderstanding us, right? There's so many things they don't know about us. First of all, we've had electricity since the early 80s, so whatever. Number one. Okay? Number two, I am so... This is my favorite. You know when Americans go up to you and they're like, oh, yeah, you're in Canada. Eh? Bling, ding, 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 ding. Ha, ha, ha. You're not funny. You're not funny. Not all Canadians say eh, do they? I mean, think about it. Just think about it for a second. Who many Canadians do you know rooting about their who's going eh all the time? No, the only Canadians who say eh all the time are the ones in the mafia. I swear. Do you know what I mean? They're walking around, they're like, hey, forget about it. Ha ha, little joke.